Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。あばがば、こんもスター、サラン、シンチャオ、大家好。あにょはせよ、ラオ、ワディトコナクラブ、フットアンチャコンヨー、アンホーラー。アンジャブ、アイムキムチ、エビデイ。Today, I'm going to leave you Libert, and they just opened for, US server. And yep, they already opened for Korea server, a view. For C server, still don't have info. Yes, okay.Let's check it out. We have four class for first startup. Slayer. Okay, it's all skill from Slayer and Wizard.And yep, look like this game is gender locked, and you cannot change to other gender. Okay, it's all skill for wizard, I guess. Okay, next one is Berserker. Berserker gonna be have a little bit slow attack with high damage. Okay. Next one is Ranger. And yep, they have two male and two female character. I guess I can play Ranger class with male class. It looks like we don't have a main ranger. I'm going to test with Slayer. Okay. Help be youth creator name can be white 2 to 10 and cannot be increased. Within war speed. Okay, look like we cannot add X.Can we be? We cannot add game. Okay. And yep, this game is open world. They just remake with rebirth version from here before. And yep, after this game is very beautiful. They just compare.And yep, this will be a little bit lagging with emulator. I suggest to play with your phone that have 2 to 3 RAM.
The peace of generation has ended. The North Barakine Kingdom resurrected the evil god and was sent to the Arklok continent.
Okay, let's skip it out. It looks like it's a bit beautiful. It's like Egg. They use same engine with Egg. Yes, first I'm gonna need to set. Oh, yeah, currently I use Nox Player 6.2. Okay, let's check.Shortcut key. This will be a little bit lagging, but still okay. For resolution, I am not Mac yet, still use at high setting.Okay, let's zoom in. Yes, look beautiful. And yep, still smooth with Nox Player. My setting, I'll show you. Here is my setting and watching 6.2.31. And yep, I'm using high 2 core CPU only. And yet with 3 gig of 3000 megabyte What? Okay, it's very beautiful. Okay, let's check some setting here. Oh, they have power save mode. Look like a lot of game have power save mode system now. For graphic resolution, I only used this resolution. With high setting, you can increase to this one. Okay, look like this one in map. And for white. Okay, we're gonna what's background sound? Few minutes. Okay, oh, it's very beautiful. And yep, look like we can capture or catch this dragon. I'm not sure about it. It's gonna be fun here from this set. Okay, we can zoom out. Okay, this is a way.
Ben, good luck.
Okay, let's start just. Zoom, oh my god, we got some rank A chest. Okay, now let's talk to this one. And yeah, still low player here. I'm not sure. Most player already passed this town.
Welcome! Please come again anytime!
And yep, this game with 360 gambler mode.
Please yep, come again.
You can set is auto or here. Okay, we still in tutorial. Okay, this is how to level up equal or unequal skill. Okay, here passive skill. Oh, look like it's quite different with Overwatching. They have a smooth play here. That's from here. Okay, you can set your camera with auto mode on or not. And here is 2.5. This one gonna be like line 8. 2.5 or make it to 3D mode. Okay. Now let's test for combat. Okay, let's zoom in for some clues. Oh my god, it's very beautiful. And yet still don't see a big lagging, yes. Maybe very low player here. Oh my god, this guy just right up. Okay. And yep, currently they only have one server for US server. Okay, for skill use is not bad because it's come from Unreal 4, right? Okay, Unreal 4. Okay, not much. We will have a little bit delay because we are playing from overseas. And yep, current is auto mode. Let's close its end. Let's attack one by one. To lock the gate, you need to tap on master. Oh, you can tap here. Kid, go to challenge shop. Oh, look like we can tap here. Okay, we gonna need to tap on master for target lock.
again.
And yet for seed player, you cannot play it yet, but you can play with APK. I'm going to leave APK link under this video. And yeah, we're going to test it out later. Okay, I'm not sure which level this.
Welcome. Please come again anytime.
Not bad, going to unlock. Okay. For player who has some problem with skin, you can change to 2.5. Okay, here. Okay. We're going to review it again. Look like we got some error. See ya!